Malcolm Hoenlein, the executive vice president of the Conference of Presidents of Major American Jewish Organizations, said it was the Jewish leadership's duty to make certain that the U.S. and Europe are aware that the evil regime in Tehran violates human rights and threatens global stability. He added that an attack on Iran's nuclear installations would increase the threat on Jewish institutions in the United States and around the world, but they would back any decision Israel makes.